ready to wish upon a star? Then it's time to open your heart and remember, dreams come true.
Starlight, star bright, I wish I may, I wish I might. Have the wish I wish tonight. We'll make a wish and do as dreamers.
In 1955, a magical place was born. And in this marvelous kingdom, there lived many delightful friends who made our dreams come true. An enchanting place where storybook heroes and daring adventures waited around every corner.
I wish I could be part of that world.
I wish we'd never have to grow up. Off to Neverland!
When you wish upon a star as dreamers do.
No longevity! Someday I wish I could be a real boy!
Genie, I wish for your freedom.
You know, any wish is possible. All it takes is a little courage to set it free.
Hi-ho!
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 Hi-ho! Hi-ho! It's home, here we go! Hi-ho! 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 It's home, here we go! Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
My name is Sonic. Don't be worried about what's gonna happen to Dolphy the tree. Look, I'm the fastest hedgehog alive. I'm better than the Marius. Don't get me wrong. My name is Sonic. I'm really ready. Know what's gonna happen, so don't be Dolphy.
that far toward you. You are now ready for your intergalactic adventure. Thank you, and have a great flight.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
We'll be right back. want to build a snowman. Come on, I know you do. Elsa's made a bed. We can show. It's summer snow. We're spending me and you. Oh, we're going up to Elsa's ice palace. You and you and you. All of you. See you there.
With Elsa trapped by fear, Anna saved her sister with an unselfish act of true love that thawed a frozen heart.
And now they're best friends.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to the palace? Lucky!
Let it go.
My name is Sonic. Don't be ready. Now what's gonna happen to Don't Be the Tree? Look, I'm the first hedgehog alive. I'm better than the Marius. Don't get me wrong. My name is Sonic. I'm really ready. Now what's gonna happen to Don't Be the Tree? Look, WWE. I'm not the first of the academy, cause I'm not running around with Mario's dreaming of killing me every day. Look, I didn't even mess around with you, but Mario took my pill for my own.
Please step forward to enter the presentation room. The collector will be with you shortly.
Closer to an exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy.
I know! Carefully, Shroom 9! Each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy, that I've enough of this guy! What? Of course I escape! A billion volts may be a good deterrent, but it also turns an electric toothbrush into a very aggressive drill. For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up. He's going to put you on a gantry lift for your tool. I'm sneaking through the ducts, and I'll meet you on top of your lift and take us all the way up to the big old generator control room. I'm going to blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal, and then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance. Then the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
Make your way to the gantry lift by exiting the presentation room to your right.
The moment you have been waiting for.